muffins. So, here we go.
The oven.
First, we preheat the oven.
To 300.
For 350 degrees.
Second step. We need to whisk. You need to put in the sugar. You see your sugar?
Let's get the cup. And then let's this is in the case when I fill stuff. Okay, let's put this into my mixer.
See, that's 1 cup of sugar.
That's 1 cup of sugar. One more cup.
Of what?
Of sugar.
There you go. Okay, next step is kind of tricky. What do you think our next step is? What's another liquid?
Eggs.
Egg. Perfect.
Yeah.
Now grab another egg. How many eggs do you have?
I have 4 eggs.
Sugar. So now you lock it? Yep. Very good. Okay, fingers out of the way.
Fingers out. Winston, tell Fluffy.
Perfect.
He's making banana oil.
Banana oil.
It's a little bumpy.
A little bumpy, yeah.
Smells like banana chocolate.
It's because I smell the chocolate chips. Okay, so we're going to turn this off.
Let's turn this off. Next, I'm going to use this big, huge bowl. This is called leveling your flour. This is how many? You make 4.
4 cups of?
4 cups of?
Flour. Yep, and then you're going to pour your baking soda, baking powder. Say that's 2 teaspoons baking soda.
That's 2 spoons of baking
soda.
Baking soda.
Yep.
And next, let's do this.
That's 3 teaspoons.
That's 3 teaspoons.
Baking powder.
A baking powder.
Yeah. Perfect. Okay, now you're going to get a whisk. Here you go, ma'am. Okay, whisk it all up.
You mix it.
Okay.
With a whisk.
Why do you think we mix it with a whisk?
Because it makes it so fluffy.
Okay, so your wet ingredients are in the mixer, yes. And your dry ingredients are, yes.
Right now?
Mm-hmm. Can you grab your bowl? Yep. Okay, put your hands in there and mush them all up. Squish them with your fingers. What does it feel like?
Mushy.
Mushy?
Yeah.
Squish them between your fingers. You gotta get them all smushed.
Smush.
Can you tell everyone that's six?
That's six bananas.
Ripe bananas.
Ripe bananas. So make sure you add mushy bananas instead of good bananas.
Yeah, you want smushy bananas.
Make sure put bad bananas in here. Make sure you find the smushy kind and just mush them up of you. Let's make banana muffins.
That's really good.
Make sure you get glass bowls so you can make a video so everyone can see it.
Oh, so people can see your ingredients?
Yeah.
You getting all the clumps?
Yep. And make sure there's no lumps. So there's still lumps again. Just keep mashing them. So make sure if you want some mashed bananas, just mash them up with these.
Oh, with your fist? You got some clumps on the edge there.
Here?
Over towards your tummy. Yep, right where your hand is. Yep.
Make sure you get your knuckles up.
Okay, or you can use forks.
Or you can use forks or spoons or anything that you would like. Just make sure don't use plates to mash them.
It'll break your plate, huh?
Yeah, it will break your plate.
I think that's good. There's going to be some lumps, you just don't want big ones. Okay, so now take your hand and go like this. Swoop, swoop. Yep, get all the banana off. As much as you can, you need all that banana for your bread. Okay, here you go.
Thanks. This is a lot of papers. Oh no.
It's alright. Your hands can be messy. Here. You're gonna scoop this into here. Can you tell your people what you're doing?
Okay, make sure add a spatula to scoop them in the bowl.
Scoop what in the bowl?
Bananas.
Okay, and you're gonna add 4 tablespoons of milk.
4 tablespoons of milk.
And 2 teaspoons of, what is that? Vanilla, you're right. Get all in there, you got a little more. Okay.
Use your spatula to scrape the sides. No, don't get your hands in the mixer.
Why?
Because they may chop your fingers off.
Yeah.
Good. Only mix of everything is combined.
Until everything is combined.
Until everything is combined.
Yeah.
Next, we're gonna add my chocolate chips.
Okay, not all of those. Just do like half of those.
Whoopsie.
That's okay.
I can do this one. Spray a muffin pan while you're baking! We do mini muffins, but you could do this one.
Or you can do loaves.
Or you could do loaves. Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Set it.
Good. Take a spot and scoop it in. Perfect. There you go.
Watch your elbows to make sure so you won't spill. Whoa, whoa. to use scoopers instead of using your hands.
Who do you think is going to eat all the muffins? You don't know.
Dada.
You think Daddy will?
At least we're baking well, and at least we could give one to everybody in the neighborhood.
Oh, that would be a good idea.
Mama knows how to bake, so do I.